I was 18 when I came to town. We called it the summer of love. They were burning babies, burning flags, a horse, a geese, a dove. Took a job on a steaming way down by the country street. Fell in love with the laundry girl who's working next to me. A brown hair sticking across her face, a look of house pride. A fox caught in the headlights, there was an animal in her eyes. She said, "Oh, young man, what can't you see? I'm not the factory kind. You won't take me out of here and surely lose my mind." She was a bright, bright, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was says the price and love I'll stay. Wouldn't I be any other way? Working down the market towns, picking fruit in Kent, we could tinker pots and pans and knives wherever we went. We were camping down the car one time, the pay was mighty good. She thought we should stay for the frost, but me, I thought we should. Said, "Oh, lady, let's settle down. Let's get some acres talk. I'll blood it in a heart, baby, listen to her." She said, "Oh, man, you foolish man, a Charlie sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, you're not only as well." She was a red, in his bee's wing, a breath of wind might blow away. She was a lost child, she was forlorn and wise. She said, "As long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. You wouldn't have me any other way." No price. There's no price on love. There's no price on love, no price on love, she said. We were drinking all those days, our tempers reached a pitch. The night before I let her go on, she took to the rambling itch. That's the bitch, she was living rough down on the Derby beat. A bottle of white was in her pocket, all profound at her feet. Oh, they say that she got married once to a man named Romney Brown. Even a gypsy caravan was too much like settling down. Oh, there's no price. There's no price on love. There's no price. No price on love, she said. Oh, they say her roses faded, rough weather and her blues. Guess that that's the price you pay for the chains that you refuse. She was a red onion as a bee's wing, so fine I might have crushed her where she lay. If I could just be forever wireless now and hold her in my arms today, and I wouldn't have her